Tuesday was supposed to mark the end of this process, but Tehran and world powers have now given themselves until Friday at least to reach a deal in Vienna. Still said to be a sticking point, the pace of sanctions relief in return for Iran curbing its nuclear program.
As you know, there are a range of issues that where there are political discussions that need to be had, and there will need to be some trade-offs, there will need to be some difficult decisions made on both sides if we're going to get this done. But I think there is a clear will on both sides now to complete this agreement and to keep at it until we get there.
Another thorny issue, officials say, is Iran's demands for a UN arms embargo and ballistic missile sanctions to be lifted. Our correspondent at the talk says resolving the remaining issues requires more time. This is the only news to have come out from the talks. Negotiators say they were not supposed to extend the deadline. During the last 2 days, talks